We've got a question about phone number spam today. I saw a blog post where someone complained about typing a phone number and getting back websites that just keyword stuff every phone number in the world on their pages. Does Google take action on such sites? The answer is yes, we do. We get a lot of complaints about that. If you just have a page that has nothing but phone numbers on it, there's very little value added there, basically no value added. And so when you type in a phone number, if you just get page after page after page of those cookie cutter sites, you get really annoyed. And we hear those complaints internally within Google, we hear those complaints externally by people. Every so often people tweet to me and they say, why do I type in this phone number and I get this useless sort of page? And so it is the case that we treat it basically as keyword stuffing, because you're repeating, you know, very similar words right after each other. It's almost like throwing a dictionary up on the web, where the dictionary is nothing but numbers, and it's really pretty annoying for users. So we do take action on that. We do consider that web spam.